We have not seen one, not two, but three great games that have been created from the Red Faction series. In fact, the Red Faction series has come up with some of the best underrated games of all time. Along with one of the worst games of all time with Armageddon. But the question is, will we ever see Red Faction 1 and Red Faction 2 remastered? And my answer to that is, we should, and I hope so. Because back in 2018, we saw Red Faction Guerrilla get remastered about 9 years after it was released in 2009 originally. Which gives a little bit more hope to there being a remastered version for the first two games. Now sure, Guerrilla was a little bit more popular. But to many original Red Faction players like myself, Red Faction 1 and 2 are always going to be the gold standard games in the series. I know almost everyone that's actually played it loves Red Faction 1, even though not a lot of people have played it because it is so old, and also because it was the only game in the series that never made it to any Xbox console. My personal favorite game from the series has always been Red Faction 2. That's always been the first game in the series I think of when somebody mentions Red Faction. Red Faction 2 had such an enjoyable multiplayer for me. The campaign wasn't the best. There was some issues with it, but at the end of the day, the Red Faction series has always been built on the multiplayer. That's what made it a great series. And that's also what killed the series with Armageddon. The multiplayer from Armageddon was so bad it just made people stay away from the entire game. And with Red Faction 3, or Guerrilla, whatever you want to call it, that game still followed the same concept from the original two games, which is why so many people enjoyed that particular game. It had such a good multiplayer and a destroyable environment, and the campaign wasn't bad. I still think the multiplayer wasn't near Red Faction 1 or Red Faction 2, because those two games just changed everything when they first came out. So the way I see it, if they can remaster Guerrilla, I don't see why they wouldn't remaster the other two good games in the series at some point. I mean, imagine both games with updated graphics alone. I'm not a graphics guy at all. Graphics do not make a video game to me. Good content does. But even I have to admit, it would be kick-ass to see both games in today's graphics on PS4, Xbox One, or on the next generation consoles. I can't even imagine how good the first two games would look by using today's technology. The graphics on both games were always the weak spot. Even in the early 2000s, the graphics on both games were considered below the standard, which is a big reason why they did not necessarily do as well as they should have. They were both fun to play at the time. I put countless hours into both games as a kid, and they both had plenty to offer in terms of the multiplayer, but it would be nice to see both games get a makeover. It has been long overdue. I think both games should have been remastered 5 years ago. Unfortunately, the company that brought it up from the beginning went bankrupt around 2013, so obviously that did not happen. In summary, Red Faction 1 had the best destroyable environment in its multiplayer. Red Faction 2 had over 50 multiplayer maps on the console version alone. Even in today's standards for a video game, that is absolutely insane. It's almost unheard of, actually, to have over 50 multiplayer maps. And the explosives in Red Faction 2, or in both games, even Modern Warfare 2 can't even compete with that shit. It puts the goddamn noob tubes to shame. I can't imagine how bad some people would be raging if they had to put up with the explosives in Red Faction. And there were so many things that the first two Red Faction games did for gaming in general. So many things that seemed copied from this series onto others over the years. It just doesn't seem right that the first two games are almost completely forgotten now. Sure, it's been almost 20 years for both games, but as we look back for what both games did and allowed you to do at such an early era in console gaming, it's just incredible looking back and seeing what those games had to offer compared to the pure dog shit that's offered in most video games today. As always, let me know what you think in the comments section below. Do you think that they're going to remaster both games or not? I'm going to show some gameplay of a few of my favorite maps from Red Faction 2. As soon as my commentary is done, the in-game audio will be turned on. So if you want to check that out, feel free to continue to watch. If not, that's cool. And the last thing I wanted to mention is I might start a petition to have both Red Faction 1 and Red Faction 2 remastered. I'll post that link on how you could support that if I decide to go through with it. So be sure to check the description of this video or the comments section at a later time. Thanks for listening, everybody. I'll catch you later. Long live Red Faction 2 and the Red Faction series.
Killing streak. Remaining. Remaining. Match complete. Player one wins. structure. Remaining. Match complete. Player one wins. Slow mo. Slow mo. remaining. Player one wins. Slow mo. Killing streak. Butcher. Slow mo. One kill remaining. Match complete. Player one wins.